Problem. So when you divide by constants, that's pretty straightforward. 40 divided by 5 is equal to 8. And when you divide by exponents of the same base, you subtract them. So x raised to the 8th divided by x is just 8 minus 1, which is going to be x raised to the 7th. And then y raised to the 6th divided by y raised to the 3rd is y raised to the 3rd. And that's it. Okay. I hope this video helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Have a great day.